1970 was a year of political tensions between East and West Pakistan. Later that year, Awami League, led by Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, won the first democratic election of Pakistan. Despite gaining majority, the League was not invited by the ruling military junta to form a government. Lieutenant General Tika Khan was ordered to take charge of East Pakistan. This led to civil unrest and genocide in East Pakistan. By end of April 1971, millions of refugees started coming into India from East Pakistan. War seemed inevitable. On 3rd of December 1971, Pakistan Air Force carried out preemptive attacks on northern Indian air bases. The war officially started. Indian Navy carried out missions in all fronts and created a naval blockade in the Arabian Sea and Bay of Bengal. INS Vikrant Task Force and her air squadron conducted lot of maritime interdiction ops and sortie missions to completely paralyze the enemy in the east. The scale of military operations during 1971 war is considered to be one of the biggest since World War II.
few troops from behind the terrain in northwest pole. Roger. Stand by. Over and out.
Survivor's report. Negative. I repeat, negative.